guess what I was up to there? There was a handy little DIY project I needed to do because I lost the head of my tripod. So I've attached a new head, well, a new dodgy head to my camera, which is sort of semi-permanent because it needs to be screwed on with a Phillips. And anyway, that'll get me out of trouble now until I get a new tripod or find the head for the old one.